Good morning, my dear children. I'm here to teach you the subject conversation. As we don't have a conversation book, some question I have written in our notebook, so we learn from that notebook. Okay, so take out your conversation copy. I have written down few conversation question which we will learn now, and you will write it down in your notebook. Okay, total 7 questions are there, 7 questions and answers are there. We learn these 7 questions and answer, and after that you will write it down in your notebook, conversation notebook. Okay, see, about myself. Question 1, what is your name? What is your name? You write, my name is. So what is your name? You write your name. Okay, my name is. Question number 2, what is your father's name? What is your father's name? Answer, my father's name is. So what is your father's name? You write down here. Okay, question number 3, what is your mother's name? What is your mother's name? Answer, my mother's name is. You write down your mother's name. My mother's name is. Question 4, how old are you? How old are you? Answer, I am 10 years old. So how old are you? If you are 5, you write your 5. If you are 6, you write your 6. Okay, so I am 5 years old, or I am 6 years old, or you can, if you are 7, I am 7 years old. So in this way you will fill these blanks. Okay, question number 5, in which class do you study? In which class do you study? Answer, I study in class 1. I study in class 1. Question number 6, what is the name of your school? What is the name of your school? Answer, my school name is St. Francis School. My school name is St. Francis School. Question 7, how many members are there in your family? How many members are there in your family? Answer, there are. So how many members you have in your family? If there are 3 members, you write your 3. If 4, you write your 4. If 5, 6, 7, any number, how many members you have in your family, you count and write here. Okay, there are 5 members in my family. Or if you have 8 members, and you write, there are 8 members in my family. So in this way you will fill this all blanks, and you will write this all questions from 1 to 7 in your conversation notebook. Okay, and after writing you will learn these questions. Okay, you will learn all these questions with spellings. So this much for today. Thank you.